Hi, everyone. Welcome to Capillus headquarters for another edition of Amazon Live, where I'm very excited to explain to you low-level laser therapy, a real medical FDA-cleared device that can help stop your hair loss and help cause your hair regrowth. We're going to spend about 7 minutes where I can really educate you on some of the causes of hair loss and actually some of the solutions, because again, this is a real medical device, the type of thing you would get from your dermatologist or your hair doctor or some of the most major hospitals in the world, all offering this exact Capillus laser cap to their patients. By way of background, I used to be the guy you met with when you came into one of those medical facilities where I would explain these types of things to you. Now I work at Capillus. I'm from the physician relations department, but I still get really excited when I get to talk to you one-on-one because this is a passion. Because as you can see, let's talk about the elephant in the room here, right? Where's my hair? This technology wasn't around when I started losing my hair in my 20s. That's why I'm passionate to let folks know that for the last 10 years or so, you can actually do a very real medical solution. So let's talk about it. Before we do that, let me show you from a few before and afters, because let's face it, the proof is in the pudding. I get it. Let's take a look at, for example, start with Daniel, okay? This is Daniel. Look at his before and look at his after. Now you tell me if you're suffering from hair loss that this would not have you doing cartwheels down the middle of your street. Again, I get it. I've been there. Daniel would typically come into me saying, what can I do to stop my hair from falling out? I'm in a panic. I would be able to tell him, Daniel, we can not only stop your hair from falling out, to actually help cause it to regrow. You're seeing it for yourself in this before and after. Okay? This is FDA cleared for men and women. So let's look at Yvonne. Yvonne has a very typical hair loss pattern. The part gets wider and wider and wider. Yvonne would come into me oftentimes in tears, sometimes in an outright panic, saying, my hair is falling out, I can see my scalp, my part's getting wider and wider, what can I do? I would say, Yvonne, we have great news. We can not only stop your hair from falling out, we can actually help to cause it to regrow. Look at what happened to Yvonne in 12 months. And guys, look at the front. You notice the bangs. Look at the back, the thickness there. Look at the sides, how they're not only thicker, but they're shinier. We're growing the best, healthiest hair that you can grow. Real quickly, take a peek at Lester. I like to show Lester because he's only 3 months in. Lester doesn't have a lot of growth yet, but Lester has stopped losing his hair. Lester is now at the point where he is going to start to regrow his hair. So can you see why I get so excited about this very real medical technology? So what's going on here? What we're doing is we're taking a very real medical grade of laser light. Super important that we're talking about lasers. See this very specific color spectrum. What's going to happen are these lasers are going to reach through your hair, reach through your scalp, down to your follicle, and cause it to regrow. Take a look at this animation that'll explain it, okay? A very specific color spectrum of light, that red color, is going to reach down to the follicle. See that follicle getting smaller and smaller and smaller. It is on its way to total death. That is what baldness is. Sounds dramatic, but that's why we go bald. Again, this is my job to educate you. It's called miniaturization. The follicle gets smaller and smaller and smaller until it's gone. What the medical community wants to do is reach that follicle before it dies, catch it with that light. Light equals life. Remember how you learned that in science class in biology, right? Just like photosynthesis in a plant. Now this specific color spectrum of light is passing to the follicle. It's stimulating the cells, and it's actually getting bigger and regrowing. It's called reverse miniaturization in the medical community, and we're growing a full, thick, healthy head of hair. It's amazing, the efficacy of this. And speaking of efficacy, let's talk about an FDA clearance. Then I'm going to bring in a doctor who can explain a little more to you. But this is an FDA cleared product. What that means is, number one, the FDA says this technology is effective, okay? If it weren't effective, if it didn't do what it says it will do, help stop hair loss, help cause hair regrowth, we could not say this is FDA cleared, or better put, the FDA would have never cleared it in the first place. But secondly, this will safely do what it says it will do, or it wouldn't get the FDA clearance. That's why it is a real medical device, really used by doctors. Let's listen to one of them right now.
Well, hair loss bothers people in many different ways. Some people will not go out into restaurants without a baseball cap. Other people won't go on dates. Other people are depressed. So hair loss bothers people terribly. And having the benefit of the Capillus is wonderful for them. They're able to live their lives again, which is very nice. It's wonderful as a physician to see the change, not only having more hair, but see the change and the brightening of their personalities once they have the hair back.
And let me tell you, there are lots of doctors that we have, many, 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 many dermatologists, hair doctors, hospitals that offer this to their patients, often calling it the best out there, the best technology out there, which brings me to the question of how do you know which one to buy? Because there are a lot to choose from. Well, at some point, you got to trust the ones that the doctors want to use, the one that is clearly number one, the one that everyone wants to copy. If we're going to be real, they try to make them look like this, but let me be very specific on something that you should look for, because again, I'm passionate about this. The last thing I want to see you do is get ripped off. It is super, super important, ladies and gentlemen, that we're talking about real lasers, okay? There are some out there that will say they're laser treatment, but in reality, there's like 8 lasers and everything else is an LED. So they have a much lower price point. So read the fine print as much as you can. If they're not real lasers, remember how we saw that animation, that light reaching down to the follicle? An LED is not gonna be able to reach down to that length. That's why it's important that LLLT truly is low level laser therapy. Don't get ripped off. Things are cheap for a reason, and things are called the best for a reason, okay? Really important to me that you understand that you got to look for the high quality, because if you want those results, you need to have those results. Finally, use. Quite simple. So tap the button, put it on your head. 6 minutes later, it's off. You've begun your low-level laser treatment at home, and we're excited to see your hair grow. Take care, and we'll see you next time.